Hey there, we're hoping that you can come out to the Action for Earth program, which will be the Macomb Orchard Trail cleanup. It's going to be Saturday, April the 30th from 9 until 1 o'clock. We're hoping that all the workers will join on the porch of the Keysire Library at 9 o'clock for a few refreshments, and then we'll head on out to the trail, pull the garlic mustard, make the trail better for everyone. Come back to the library and close up at 1 o'clock. So we're hoping you'll come out Saturday, April 30th at 9 o'clock, the Keysire Library. Oh, look, here comes Elizabeth Miller, one of the Romeo District Library board members.
Hi, Marty.
Hi, Elizabeth.
Well, we want to also encourage people to come out because we have a garlic mustard award that the Friends of the Library are giving to each person who shows up to help out on the trail that day. Everyone will get a certificate for a free book from the bookstore at Keysire Library.
Oh, this is great. I can't wait to get my garlic mustard award so I can have a free book too.
Are you ready to work?
Yes, I am.
Would you like the spade or the pruners?
Oh, I'm a spade girl.
All right, here we go.
See you Saturday, April 30th, 9 o'clock, Keysire Library.
See you then.
Bye.